Hi, can you introduce yourself and the company?
Hi, my name is Andrew O'Brien. I'm a product manager for Innovative Technology. What we have here today at ICE is some biometric products. So we do very, very simple facial analysis. So our algorithms, our products will look at your face, and if you're old enough, it will allow access to either an age-restricted area or gaming machines. So we have a few little demos we've set up. If you want to look at this first one. So this is simulating a gaming machine. So it's got my face. It says I'm old enough to play, so I've got an age check. So how it works is we're all based on this little USB device. I put a USB camera in this end. I plug this into my gaming machine, and I'll turn that USB camera into a smart camera. So it's going to be able to tell my age, tell my gender, and we can do facial recognition. It's very, very straightforward. We do similar here with these guys. This is our MyCheckr device. Inside this device, we also have our ICU light, which is our brain. So when it sees me, it's going to turn green because I'm overage. If we had an underage person, so for example, I've turned spoof off because we can detect if it's photographed, but unfortunately we're all overage, so we need a picture of a younger person. So if I show her to the camera, it's after catch me. So we get underage player detected. What also happens is we get alerts to all connected devices. So when I view my alert, it's going to tell me underage player was detected on this particular MyCheckr. So I have to go and I have to action it and make sure she doesn't get access to any age-restricted goods.
And does it work with online casinos as well?
So we're mostly based on offline because it's an edge solution. So we don't send anything to the cloud. We have an option for online, but we think for us, best solution on edge for game-based, land-based machines.
Can you tell me about the data protection aspect?
Of course. Well, in relation to GDPR, which is EU-UK data protection framework, for our anonymous age estimation, we do not need to get consent from a person. So I didn't have to ask for consent to be age measured. And that's due to Article 9 in GDPR. So that states and defines what special category data is. So special category data means I can uniquely identify a person from the data I'm processing. Since I'm only processing someone's age, I can't uniquely identify you. So I'm not producing special category data. If I'm using facial recognition, it's a different story because I can look at a photograph and I can tell who that person is. So if I add a person to a database, I need to get consent from that person and deal with that data respectfully.
Can you tell me more about the company's history?
Of course. So the company's called Innovative Technology. We're based in Oldham, outside Manchester in the UK. The company originally started over 30 years ago, specializing in cash handling solutions. So you can see from our other half of our booth is where our traditional products have been built. So these go into machines and basically handle cash. So that's where we built our name for over 30 years. We've now moved into the biometric range of things. So these products have been going for approximately 3 years. So it's a brand new product range, something we're very, very excited about. And we've seen a lot of interest in what we do now.